Chad Ricardo of the Ricardo Report down here in the 804 at the assist camp with one of our co-MVPs, my main man, my little brother, Mr. Blake Palm. Blake, what'd you think of the camp?
Well, it was a great camp. It was my first time coming. There's a lot of competition here. It was a good camp.
Now, what was your best part of the camp? Now, we saw you running drills out here. We saw you with some one-on-ones. In your opinion, what was your best showing out here today?
I feel like my bench was pretty good. My 40, 4-4. I feel like one of the ones I did good to cook some heat. It's pretty good.
Obviously, you had a tremendous freshman season. We're moving forward to your sophomore year. What have you looked to work on this offseason?
Being a better all-around back. Get more catches out the backfield. Just an all-around back. I'm pretty good at it.
Right. Out there at Pilates, you guys are building something special. I tell people all the time. What can we expect from you personally and from your team next year?
To win the ship again. That's our goal. That's what we plan on doing. So yeah. That's
hey, you all started off tough last year. You told us you were going to run the table. You did. We won't question you again. Play cool.